Hi, in the last session, we saw about the legal requirements and government initiatives to support the export business. In this session, we are going to see about exports documentation. Once you are ready with your cargo, you have to contact custom house agent or clearing and forwarding agent to carry on with customs clearance and loading into the ship or flight to be delivered to your buyer. A CHA or CNF agent takes care of your cargo. They prepare the export documentation. They also give the freight codes and do the certification compliances. Some of the documents are pro forma invoice, packing list, commercial invoice, certificate of origin, shipping bill or bill of entry, mate's receipt, bill of lading, airway bill, insurance certificate. Pro forma invoice is an invoice you issue to the buyer as soon as you receive an inquiry. So once the buyer is happy with your quotation, he agrees to your pro forma invoice and you will do the sales contract. And then you will make the goods ready to be exported. Once your goods is ready, you have to prepare the packing list. Packing list records the detailed packing about your cargo. This is very much important as it helps the smooth transition through the customs. Commercial invoice is same as the pro forma invoice, but it is used for custom clearance. Certificate of origin is a certificate which shows the product is originated from a particular country. But this is not a mandatory documentation for every export order. It is to be supplied only if your buyer asks for it. Once your cargo is ready and you deliver to the port, your cargo goes to the customs for custom clearance. When the customs gives you the permission to carry on with the exporting, that is called shipping bill. Once your product is cleared in the customs, your cargo will be loaded into the shipping. The captain of the ship gives acknowledgement that the product has been received. That is called mate's receipt. Once you receive the mate's receipt, once the captain issues the mate's receipt, the shipping bill acknowledges it and issues the bill of lading. Bill of lading is the important document. It records the details such as name of the exporter, name of the importer, consignment details, product details, packaging details. Airway bill is similar to the bill of lading, but it is issued when the cargo is exported through flights. Insurance certificate is the insurance, marine insurance, to coverage the risk of goods getting damaged while transit. These documents are prepared by your CHA, or you can take the help of your CHA to prepare the packing list. If you have any inquiries, please post it on WhatsApp, FB or LinkedIn groups. Thank you.